Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Hades, where once again Theseus and the Minotaur have sent us right back to the house. And I spied Hypnos and Megara over here, so let's see what they're on about.
Would you look at that, Hypnos? Care to repeat to me the unsolicited advice you just now offered, now that Zagreus is here?
Oh, well, it is my custom to give pointers to our visitors who come in voluntarily, because I do pick up a lot of bits and pieces talking here to everyone about, you know, dying.
Zagreus, he told me that I ought to evade more of your attacks next time. So you just watch your back out there, because I know your secrets thanks to Hypnos here.
Hey, Megara, you think maybe you should probably try dodging more of Zag's attacks? And Meg's just... I couldn't imagine anybody looking at Hypnos and being like, are you serious? You think I was just sitting there tanking it? And the footage does kind of clearly show you just sitting there tanking it.
Great.
Elysium is up in arms again because of you. I'm truly sorry that he's troubled you again, Cerberus. I know how much you value resting here, and yet I have no better means to bar the entry to our realm than you.
I thought you'd figured out by now that guilting me into abandoning my quest won't work. You're the one who should feel guilty forcing Cerberus to block my path.
What would you know of it? Cerberus cannot be forced to do anything. He simply understands he has responsibilities.
And there it is again.
Each savage maw of Cerberus salivates in anticipation of the next time to feed.
To be fair, I don't know what Zagreus's responsibilities are.
Thought I'd put in a house contractor order to keep that codex of yours sorted, lad. Now that you know so many on Olympus, figured it must be a lot keeping track of all their blessings and such.
Yes, that should definitely come in handy, sir. I'm still getting a handle on everything I can do with all the Olympians' powers fused with mine.
Keep at it.
Oh, hello.
Hey, I know you.
So much unfinished business. Oh well, insect bite. Oh man. Well, I can buy that now. Yep.
Approved. Wouldn't mind an extra helping of gemstones while I'm ransacking out there.
You wish to mine my realm for gemstones, be my guest.
Well, if I was to be honest, I would pick this one first. Hello.
Mate, if you don't mind, I'd love it if you told me more about your muse.
My muse. Never has somebody been as splendorous as my Eurydice. She was so gentle, yet so stout of heart that it would make yours ache just thinking on it. She inspired innumerable songs of mine.
Eurydice? I know her. Anyway, she must have been a real catch. I'm sorry for your loss. I have to go look into something here.
Thank you for listening, my friend. Eurydice, she likewise used to listen to me all the time.
House contractor, you did it.
Hello.
Trade you these horrid things. Why, thank you.
Money and nectar. Oh, there's the sale. One.
I'll buy that.
Two.
Here are the gems.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
Terran Square.
Seven.
Chthonic Keys.
Eight. Nine. Ten.
just what I was looking for.
12. Do so.
Oh, hey, you brought some fish. Could smell it all the way from down the hall. That's great. The head chef can take it off your hands. Should be right in the back of the lounge like always. Thanks for helping us out, Prince.
Uh-huh.
Sure.
Let us reflect upon the final... What are these two final ones?
Let's see the last of them.
Oh, yes, it is the final. Ooh. Only 100, huh? 1%, though. God's Legacy. Big points there.
Let's try this.
Okay. Oh, I'll do this one instead. 25% for rare.
Nix's power.
Alright.
Pal, thanks again for that nectar bottle from before. Stuff just goes right through me like you won't believe. Though I hope you're not going around giving that stuff away to every bozo you know.
What, Skelly? You worry something bad is going to happen if I express a bit of generosity from time to time through our somewhat illicit gift-giving custom around here?
No, I'm worried you'll be wasting your time. If you give that stuff away, don't expect to get anything back. Well, not after the first time, anyway. Usually. I'm just saying, don't get your hopes up.
Maybe I just want to show thanks to my friends for its own sake.
Sure.
This is what you get.
Sweet release.
Let's see here.
All that damage? That was nothing, pal.
Well, let's see. Okay, that'll upgrade. Without taking damage. Well, let's upgrade this.
All set.
It's at 2 points anyways. Here we go again.
Why, you wield Coronach the Heartseeker. I never took you for an archer, though the power of that bow is undeniable. Use it wisely.
Oh, yes.
That's nice.
Your wisdom guide me.
It's tempting to have gotten the flourish one.
Louts. Give dust.
Nothing. Daedalus hammer, what you got? We'll go clean shot.
My bow grows stronger.
Hmm. All right, let's see what you have off, Chaos.
It's yours to shape as you see fit, but I could see the fate's design. Together we may twist that path of it, if you would like.
This is fine.
An acceptable decision.
Gotcha.
Mine now.
Doesn't matter in that case. Hello.
Smashing.
Understand something of loss now, don't we, Zagreus? Unlike the mortals on the surface, always begging me for plenty, they'll get none. But as for you, I have a plethora to offer.
Thanks. Okay, yeah, I'll take that.
I see.
Right, this should be the last room.
My chaos boon switched to a new effect.
Ah, never mind.
The fates are being kind, I guess.
My loveliest of blessings is reserved only for those who've earned my deepest adoration. So congratulations, love. And here you go.
Different league. Hmm.
Break some hearts.
I don't know why I want key.
Uh-huh. every time.
Peace and quiet. And my keep.
Yeah, I'll go for this. Well, I had my butt handed to me last time, so...
Ah, yes, indeed. A senseless, punishable choice. But if you wish to face the consequences, so be it.
Forgive me, Athena.
And I take no offense. Exacting vengeance is just something we Olympians all do from time to time.
Yes, please.
Appreciate the backup.
What do we have here? Sisyphus.
Ahoy.
Hey, sir.
How's it going?
Hey, quick question, Sisyphus. You seen the other Fury Sisters lately?
I've not seen the other Fury Sisters in some time, now that you mention it. Just Megara, the kindly one. And she is quite a handful on her own. I'll keep an eye out for the other two.
I guess she is kind of kindly, considering that, she's allowed in the house. Yeah, let's go with the obols.
That I can do.
Thank you for the cash. Oh, nice call, me.
Kieran's shop.
Ransom here, and whatever price he charged you, it was worth it.
Might as well.
The hunt is on. Good for the health.
Later, Carl.
Lactose next. Guess I was wrong. Let me guess. Murder? Murderer, perhaps. But one of those two.
Murder! Murder!
Oh, that must have been a crit.
No murder.
All mine.
That definitely have had to have been a crit.
Tisiphone has failed me, has she?
Nah, this round. Onwards and upwards.
Love that sulfur smell.
All right, Chaos, what have you got?
Hit me.
Oh, hello, what do we have here?
Got it. I put a Monty.
Specimen procured.
In the name of Hades.
Why not?
You shall have it.
Power.
Come on.
Demeter's aid. Ooh, that's a big damage ding. Demeter, Artemis, or Cash. Let's go Artemis. Not Artemis. Athena! Every single time I see Athena, I keep saying Artemis.
You two ready for me then?
Your head.
All right, Athena.
In the name of Hades. The goods.
Let's see here. The Vine Dash, I guess.
Of chaos has been lifted. Where to?
What was it again? Oh, got it. Yeah. Yeah, I couldn't remember what it was. Corner palm.
Moving on.
Dead.
God's grant me strength.
Defense.
Sure, why not?
Transgressions are not tolerated.
Thank you for the cash. Shop for health. Let's see what the shop has to offer.
No need to thank me, mate. Pleasure doing business.
See you later, Charon. I got a Hydra to kill. Again.
You touch me, and I shall have your head.
Thank you.
empty.
Dead. That's what I call not breaking a sweat.
That's all the heads.
Alright. Up to Elysium once again. Oh boy. Nothing to say, Father. Meh.
Onward then.
Onwards and upwards. Bomb, please. Daedalus or Hermes? Daedalus.
Back into tip-top shape.
Let's do the piercing volley.
Coronet grows stronger.
Hermes it is.
Something's amiss.
I have returned.
Oh.
I can't stay long, so how about we get this business over with?
No problem.
Think you can beat me, Zag?
One way to find out.
Secured. You held your own out there. Well, I'm off.
See ya, Thanatos.
Hey, could you do a little
favor for me, cuz. My brothers, sisters, family, and whatnot, they're unaware I'm working with you here. It's no big deal, but let's keep it that way for now. All right?
I'll take what's mine.
You leave my troops alone. Fools.
Finally.
Oh. And some neck to the boot. I'll be fine. Okay, another set of this. That's fine. Well,
you have my gratitude. I thought we were on better terms, cousin. I ask only for your cooperation, yet still you turn your back.
Sorry, Athena.
Had to do it. Now she's angry.
I know, right?
Now then, I hope we can move past this little incident and keep our focus on the task at hand.
That's fine. Yes, please. Let's do Demeter. Maybe I can get a duo from her. With Athena.
Yeah.
to die again.
Frozen touch. Demeter again. Let's give it a shot.
It's the butterfly ball. Not now. Give it up.
Goodness. Yes, please.
Yum.
Let's go for darkness. Money and health. Let's go for... I bet the next thing is going to be a...
chariot.
Thank you. dead. And yep.
Beats dying.
Oh, yes, please. Alright, now we have the shop, so.
No urns permitted in this chamber.
Just in case I don't make it out of here, Charon.
Couldn't agree more, mate. Time for the main event.
You are just in time, fiend from lowest depths. Asterius and I have trained extensively since our last skirmish here.
Have you now?
So all you do here in Elysium is train for martial competition. You're constantly awaiting your next fight to the death.
I mean, you're already dead, so...
And who are you to judge, you misbegotten, shameful, unfilial maggot? It is an honor to have the opportunity to spend my afterlife perpetually standing in your ruinous bath. Gracious audience! Stand and fight and quit it with your winding there, Hellspawn!
Goodbye.
Who's champion now? Mm-hmm.
Bid my adieu, audience. It's a shame it ate up so much Death Defiance, though. Yikes.
Cut through Elysium.
And now, Temple Styx.
The Temple of Styx.
Oh, I heard that. Where is it?
Sentinel presides over the entrance to this realm, devouring whole those fool enough to make attempts to flee.
He loves to eat. Can you blame him?
Oh, there it is.
The fishing point.
Come on. Come on. I know you're there.
Mine. I got a stone wall.
Yeah. All right. Let's go, Demeter. There we go. That's what I was walking for.
Thanks, you two.
And it is perfectly balanced because you can't just walk around and just stand there waiting for it to heal you up. Let's go healing, or health rather, I should say.
Okay.
I'll take that.
I'm rich. Ah, I'm rich. Ow, I'm rich.
Oh,
hey, a satyr sack already.
I was not in the mood for this.
Good. It's still fresh. Could check the other passageways before I go.
That's my plan.
Let's see what's in here.
Dead rats. Yeah, I'm good.
That's one big satyr. Need a cure.
Yeah,
get
that was
out of
easy.
Here. Delicious.
Definitely damage resist.
Now for a chat with Cerberus.
Or perhaps we can go see what Artemis has up for offer. Keep going. Oh, I should have checked and see what was available there, though.
Thank you.
Ooh, I would like this, but let's go with that.
I'll make every strike count.
Oh, hello.
Inside the filth-encrusted layers carved into the looming edifices of the underworld lie such terrible abominations that not even Grim Lord Hades is inclined to speak of them.
This gigantic vermin head deserves a lot more credit, if you ask me. Going back.
So, hello.
I'll take it. The power of the gods.
As well, I'm gonna be taking a lot of hits. Alright, Cerberus. Here you go.
Gigantic Cerberus accepts the Prince's foul offering.
Thank you, boy.
You did this. That sounds like something that Hades himself would say. Alright, third shot at Papa. Let's go, Father. Let's go.
I'm here, Father. Come on.
There was a time when Cerberus would never have permitted any soul to exit through that gateway there behind you.
Oh, that can't possibly be true. What about Orpheus, Theseus, Heracles, Odysseus? Countless tales of brave men delving into the underworld, then leaving once they came.
I know about Odysseus and Heracles and Orpheus. I did not know Theseus.
They left on my authority alone, nor did they take for granted my good graces. You believe you are entitled simply to walk out of here, from your birthright and your responsibilities. But I am here to tell you no.
Thank you.
Oh!
To have been brought this low by my own ungrateful child. I would expect such treatment from my brothers, but from you.
Okay.
Oh, great.
This.
Father, I'm out.
Now, this.
No.
You're stubborn, boy. However, so am I.
Got me again, damn it.
Well, yeah, I think it was a good fight considering that Demeter and Athena kept me going for as long as I did. Oh man. Oh man. At least I got him into phase two, I guess. I have to wonder if there's a third phase after that. I don't know. He is only a god. Anyways, until next time, thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.